Come here.
What's
Inventory.
new?
Laser beam. No, that's not the right laser rifle. There it is. That is the correct laser rifle. Do you also have the hunting rifle? No, I think you have the hunting rifle. Hunting rifle, hunting rifle, hunting. There it is. Oh. That's it all. Thank you very much. Look at that. Oops, what'd I do? I dropped it on the ground. Hold on. Pick it up, pack it in, let me begin.
Let's distribute the weight.
There you go, girl. Oh, I didn't repair the rifle, hold on. Hold up, wait a minute, let me get up all up in it. Just full of 90s rap songs today. Here you go. Laser beam rifle with the plus symbol. You're welcome. Is that what you're using now? Nope, still using... Hold still, girl! Hold still, girl. Ha ha ha. I made it. Alright, well that was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked the video, then do me a favor and like the video. I'm just kidding. I can't even kid you, because the video on... is going longer than I'm pretending to go, so whatevers. What ifs? I hate people who say that. Just, you can't pronounce one more consonant. Alrighty. What the hell's going on here? Okay, hold on. Back to the Crimson Caravan. Oh my goodness, what the hell is going on here? The hell is this dildo? That was really weird. Sitting there, taking a sip of my soda, then... Alright, that was weird. Okay. Take another sip of my soda. Hopefully nobody else gets blown to smithereens. I put my fist away. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-dum. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Da-dum, ba. Come on, open the door. Is that... Mickey Mantle? Alright, hold on. Ah, that's right, they're asleep. No, Eddie, you want to open the door? Get in my face. Okay. Let's go wake up that chick. Ooh, platformer. Silver Rush Gambling Hall. Okay. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? At. There you are. 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 Get up. Ooh, upskirt. That was kind of weird.
The gunrunners will be looking for revenge for the murder of their people. I won't sell you out, but be careful up there.
Yep.
We'll be unable to make use of their schematics anytime soon.
I'm a fast gunrunner, too.
Not what I was hoping for when I asked you to do the job. Take your pay.
Wow. You can depend on me.
Something has actually come up.
Just in the last 2 seconds we were talking?
Here,
interesting.
There's been a lot of caps on supplies. Closer inspection of these caps has revealed them to be brand new. The most likely source of these new caps is the old sarsaparilla bottling plant. Go there. Locate the bottle cap press and disable it.
Alright. Pressing matters. Well.
What would you like?
Why is bottle cap press a problem for you?
People have been counterfeiting bottle caps forever, but it's always been small. A bottle cap press is a whole other threat. We can't have anyone devaluing our currency by mass producing.
Bottle caps. You think you'd want to create a currency that's not as easy as a bottle cap to,
Certainly. Oh, bottle caps do wear out or get damaged. Some people even insist on using bottle caps and explosive devices.
Oh, that's me, actually. It's fun. Don't knock it if you haven't tried it. And recover or disable the bottle cap presses. Anyone ever tell you you have really weird eyebrows? Alright, what makes a bottle cap genuine?
Lots of little things. The paint on the label, the machining, the type of metal it's made from.
How about
from?
The beer under it?
I know there's counterfeit caps floating around, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Fortunately, they're very time-consuming.
Well, this is an interesting conversation we're having about bottle caps, but, you're boring the smithereens enemy, so why don't you go back to bed. Hey, girl, what's up?
Hey.
Hey, you. You look like, a dude. Are you a chick? Where's this chick at? Whoa! Y'all did see a chick go in here, right? Maybe she came out, like, when I wasn't looking. Kind of looked like her. Short brown hair. All right, then. Weird in here. I'm gonna get out of here. All right, well, okay. Pink chair! All right, so we're going to, going to Sunsetsparilla headquarters. Let's go to the next closest thing, El Rey Motel, home of the body bags and drug addicts. All right, let's see what weapons I have. Got my trusty pistol, dynamite, fist of stone. Carbine. I've been meaning to give you the carbine. There you go, right up your butt, Eddie. No offense, but I heard you liked it up the butt. Alright, where are we going? Ooh, I got my machine gun. Let's use that for a little while. Looks damn sexy. Alright then. Let's get. I really need to work on that accent. It's not good at all. Where are we going? There we go. There we go. We're gonna go to that building right there. And that might be easier than easier said than done. And quick draw. And, oh shit. Shit. Oh, that was fun. Forgot how to jump for half a second. I didn't even see those freaking mines there. Motherfucking mines. Why were they there? That was kind of weird, random spot to put mines. Well, that's not an obvious sarsaparilla building. I don't know what is. Are we going to discover this place? No, I'll pass on the metal spoon. All filled up, thank you. Sunset Sarsaparillas. Ooh, there's danger over here. Danger! John Doe has up. I'm just blinking over there, what is that? There we go. I like a good discovery as much as the next guy. How do we get in this building? Here we go. Let's look in the trash can first. Packet of cigarettes. Who throws a packet of cigarettes away? Alright, let's save first. Just in case his final boss is behind his door for some reason. He has like 10 eyes and 40 arms. All with bazookas on each arm. And, 4 billion XP